adam. Left before I need to take that thing. Is that on the green? That's a wise one. We got one more. Should be two in the last one. That's pretty good. don't have long. On their arrows. bloody bidet. Yeah, good timing. Let's go with this one and then rotate, slide. Slide would be nice and enemy jump too, actually. Okay, good. Now we have that done. We have that place. We have not been a lot in Quarry End, so there should be some more inhibitors here. There must be a way in. I guess this will do. Okay, we're gonna head somewhere around here, see if there's an inhibitor. Doesn't look. Alright. I will take a look, see what more we need. Before we move on. Okay, let's see. That'll be the first location we'll be checking. He's gonna be checking around to see if there is anything really we need. There's about, I don't really know how many locations.
Fuck me.
What the fuck happened here?
You think the murderer's still nearby?
Nah. It looks bad.
How very observant you are.
This will require stitches.
If you haven't found anything at the first location or so, then we will. Then we'll most likely just push on. Nothing here. I remember this place. Mission. We need to go there as well. It should also be one right next to this mission, so. Let's see if we get like a notification about it.
Somebody's having a good day, huh?
Oh, boy, am I ever. Come on, take a sniff.
Wait, a sniff of what?
Exactly. The stench is gone, isn't it? So how do I smell? More lily or lilac, would you say?
I don't know, lilies, I guess?
Lilies are my favorite scent. Finally, I can approach the most wonderful lady in the world without shame. And it's all really? Thanks to the guy that opened the tap for... Wait a sec. Holy fuck, it's you. You're Aiden.
Maybe.
If that's so, may I ask something of you? There's this certain item I'd like to give my Madeline.
Okay, what?
A red dress from the old clothes shop at the beginning of Station Road in Quarry End. I know how it sounds, but Madeline, she wore a dress like that once. It'll bring back our old memories from before. You know, from before everything. I'll be a geezer before I manage to get in there. You understand? Meanwhile, some fancy man's been hanging around Madeline.
Right, so you don't have much time.
Exactly. Look, see that picture behind me? It'll show you what you're looking for.
But I didn't even accept.
The Night Runners built these windmills.
Good evening, Aiden.
Thank you.
be safe.
Horace, found it.
Hot shit! Listen, Aiden, there's one more thing. I saw your face when you told me how I smell. You were lying, weren't you?
Uh-huh.
Listen, I...
Relax. It is what it is, I know. Rubbed myself with flowers, but it didn't help. I really don't want to mess up this date with Madeline. I need perfume, Aiden. If you could go to the old pharmacy on Market Street, I'll be in your debt till the end of the world.
It is the end of the world.
I've got something to give you. Trust me, you won't regret it.
I'll see what I can do.
Why are there so many howlers here?
Got the perfume. The horse?
Aiden. So the situation's, has changed.
Changed? Listen, Horace, if you ask me to fetch one more thing, I'd...
No, this isn't a chat for the radio. Come here as quick as you can.
Is Madeline dead? Alright, let's see what it is now.
You've got this whole glow going on.
Really? I mean, yeah.
Are you Madeline?
Shame you never had time for me before.
I was busy. Real busy. But inside, I've always been fond of my Horace.
I hear the Butcher's men are high on some weird kind of drug.
I'm sorry. I need to have a word with my friend.
Just don't keep me waiting.
That's not Madeline, is it?
I know what you're thinking, but it's not like that, Aiden. She's the one who came on to me. That bath, man. I think it gave me... It's the confidence, man. Women sense it.
What about Madeline?
I love her, you know, but... I mean, did you check out Ada? Never even come close to a beauty like that before. And she's great to talk to, and we both like climbing, and she laughs at my jokes. I mean, not many do, mind you. She came up to me and just sort of latched on. Fuck, who do I choose?
I don't exactly have a lot of miles under my belt, but as they say, strike while the iron is hot. True love, like you have for Ada, you might not find that again.
Yeah, I think you're on to something. Gosh, I feel like I'm 20 again.
It looked like you're 20. Ada.
Turning on the power will change things completely. We can live safely in power areas.
Alright. How does it look? Don't see anything else really. There was one around here somewhere. We have it. We must have it. I think we have this one too. That's the one we took earlier. Yeah. I dare to say that we have everything that is in Trinity, at least. Yeah, this one is unavoidable. This is the first one we get in the main story. That's inside there at the hideout. We got that one, that I remember. Nitro, yeah. This. Here. I would be surprised. Should have seen it when we came here, so. But I will head over there. That's in the. In here we have that. That's. Down here we have that too. This one is on top of the on top of the hospital. We have that one too. This one Underwater, didn't I? Yeah, that's what I went for last night. Yeah, got that one. This is in the metro. We got that earlier. Wait. Yeah, in the metro, yeah. Well, I think we have everything in Houndfields, if we have that one. But I have been around here all the time. I shouldn't have... No, I must have this one. I must have this one. Half crying out loud. Let's go up and take a look at least. Can be chased.